with 100 people outside the door. They found a wig and a face mask of an old man.